We're at Walgreens right now, getting some supplies. We're in the melt challenge. We're both chug a bunch of milk. See who throws up first.
Gallon challenge.
Huh?
Gallon challenge.
Same thing. Gallon challenge. Huh?
Are you
gonna
get regular flavor or
are you gonna
get
shopping? Oh, the colors? Can we just get food dyes?
Not food dyes. Take strawberry or chocolate.
Oh, I'll get strawberry then. Because strawberry is good. If it is. There's not even no strawberry. This is not even milk. But yeah, we're doing the gallon challenge. And see who does it most. But I don't fill up often, so I think I'm doing like every other challenge. Okay, we just got the milk right now from Walgreens. Here it is. It's a lot, huh? Yeah. And those Mickey Mouse socks still. We'll see you when I get home. We just got home right now and we're gonna do the milk challenge soon. So if you don't understand what it is, it's basically like you just see who can like chug the most and see who throws up first, and whoever throws up first loses. I also just ate right now like some pizza, so if I throw up there'll be a rainbow of colors. So disclaimer, don't watch this video if you don't like throw up. So right now I'm adding food dye so like my puke will be red, because that's always cute. And yeah, oh,
that's a lot.
Well, that might look like a little much. I think it is a little much. Oh, yours like that. Mine, okay, close.
Yeah,
it.
You got it. Don't touch it.
Look it up.
I ain't looking at Duke. What do you mean?
What does it taste like?
Mine's probably
that
gonna
was
be,
so cool.
Mine's gonna be pink. I need to have them up that strong. It is pink. Looks like I got my strawberry. So we're about to start this. I have a pink one and he has a blue one. And we're gonna put it in cups because I don't want to just drink out of it. And just basically we're gonna see who can drink the most and without like throwing up. Like I don't throw up, so I don't think nothing's really gonna happen, but it doesn't look like. Oh shit, I'm already missing. Oh wait, yeah, get a napkin and like paper towel. Okay. And there's like no time to this, we're just gonna do it.
Well, I'll time it just to see how long it takes.
Looking at it, I feel like
it's gonna taste different,
but it doesn't.
Ready?
I'm ready. Go. So far, just from one cup, I have this much left, so.
I'm gonna throw up.
Already?
much, too much, too much, too much. There's only
challenge, and I really suggest no one does it because it's probably like the worst thing I've ever done to myself. It's basically torture. Like, the milk is asking you, it's like, drink me, I dare you. Like, you don't want it, you don't want it. It's usually I can beat any challenge because I'm like, I'm the challenge god, I win at everything, but it's probably one of the hardest things I've ever done. I didn't even throw up that much at all. I threw up a little bit, but like my stomach is super, super full and it is just, it's bad. That's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace.